The Raptors at historic Jake Nevin Fieldhouse. Seton Hall and Villanova set to tip off here on a Sunday afternoon. Not because it wasn't open, because it was early.
Absolutely. Tony Pizzello on ball reversals, drive and kick. Then you get those high percentage ones.
Megan Quinn from outside, just beyond the three-point arc.
They take your time, try to get high percentage or free throws out of that one.
Good close on the shooter, and now the running shot with the one hand. Good for Megan Quinn. She's got all five for Villanova. Kadeka got a rebound and a fresh shot clock for the Wildcats. Out on top. Nailing the three-pointer, Jacob. That's a good look to the outside. And the three-pointer is good for Tucker.
Villanova became very efficient offensively. Their motion really started cooking. Jacob and company started making shots. I thought, not to take anything away from Nova's defense, I thought Seton Hall got good shots.
Oh. Lewin with the left hand on that left side of the lane expands the lead to 13. She's got 8. And now, after struggling to get it across half court, Villanova with just 14 seconds left to work with on the shot clock. Janet Tucker, good look inside, and a reverse lay-in is good for Alex Lewin. Those are more innocent times.
Yep.
Herlihy got the three. That was straight and true right out of her hand. The jumper. Oh. Herlihy changed that. Nova can run. And they pay it off. Coming up on 4 minutes left to go now. Here's Lone, who's got a double-double today.
Shot clock.
And Hahn, with 5 on the timer, steps back and nails a huge 3. That could be a dagger shot with 3:46 left to go. Down with the rebound. Pirates into the forecourt now with under 3 minutes left. And a pocket pick from behind by Gadeka. Hilaire went to sleep, and Gadeka picked her pocket.
She has to be aware that there's a defender trailing, but someone, a teammate, has to yell out, watch your back as well.
Seton Hall averages 16 and a half turnovers a game. That's only their 9th of this one, but it was huge. Gadeka backing in. That's a big bucket and a big momentum swing as it's back to double digits. 59 to 53, the final, as Villanova wins their 20th of the season.